Yes, indeed. In the last years, we are working together with the implementation community on the vision. For the vision beyond 2015, making sure that we are working on the fresh priorities, updating the old outcomes of the WISES. And indeed, we achieved a very strong consensus last year during the WISES Plus 10 high-level event, which endorsed the two powerful documents providing the guidance for the future work. Therefore, this year we are already building upon these outcomes, taking a look in the future how we can generate even more impact on the human being and being empowered by the ICT component. Yes, I think that we are ready. The fact that today we are welcoming more than 1,500 stakeholders from all over the world and from all types of the stakeholders, governments, international organizations, private sector, NGOs, so civil society, demonstrates how big commitment of this community is to work together towards the WISES beyond 2015. And the one challenge which is in front of us is the overall review of the process, which will set up the new 10 years of the implementation, also in line with the sustainable development agenda, which is just now currently discussed. Therefore, this year, under the leadership of the ITU, we had the pleasure to coordinate the elaboration of the new matrix, the WSIS SDG matrix, which has been elaborated in order to facilitate the discussions at the level of the UN General Assembly to create the tangible link between the WISES action lines and the sustainable development goals being under discussion. So therefore, we believe that with these all activities, we will be able to strengthen the impact of the real work happening on the ground on the achievement of the sustainable development goals, which will be to achieved beyond 2015. I hope that we will get a lot of the partnerships. I hope that we will be able to clearly say by Friday and that we provided the platform to advance the ICT for development agenda, which contributes not only to those who are working at the international level, but also which impacts the real life of the human being at the national and local level. And this is our objective, to change real lives through the ICTs.